I just saw the doctor. She is now gonna get an x-ray. How you feel?
Kind of bad because the cut hurts right now.
So it's all bandaged up. You just put a new band-aid on. So we're about to get an x-ray and then we'll find out what's going
on. I'm nervous.
On.
That's why I usually never shake this.
It's okay. Okay.
I'm nervous.
It's okay. She's gonna be okay, y'all.
Oh.
All right, guys. Callie's about to get her x-ray. You okay? Yeah. Guys, we have an update. Callie, what's about to happen?
I'm getting a cast.
She is getting a cast again.
Oh my gosh, you got a cast?
Yep.
Callie. Hey, Callie. Good morning, Callie. What's up, baby?
Dad.
How was your night, baby? How's your leg? Are you in pain?
When I was coming to the table, I was in a little bit of pain, but now it just fades off.
You okay? Do you need anything?
I kind of want breakfast. Could you get me a fruit plate?
A fruit plate? Of course, I got you. I'm gonna make it. Coming right up.
All right.
Hey, Dad, is that for Callie?
Yeah, she wants a fruit plate for breakfast.
Can you make it French toast, please?
Come here, I'd love to, but I gotta make this fruit plate for Callie. Then I gotta do some work. I'm only making it for her because she broke her leg, buddy. So you're not hurt, you don't have any broken bones, you can make it, okay?
Oh, please, Dad.
Come here, I love you, but I'm busy right now. It's, you know, Callie has a broken leg. Come on, you can do it.
Okay.
Ooh, look at that. There you go, you got all your favorite fruits. You got cherries, pears, apples, banana.
Thanks, Dad.
You're welcome, baby. You need anything else? Anything at all?
No, I'm okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, just call me if you need anything, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Dad, you wanna play with me?
Yeah, we could play.
All right, here.
All right.
Let's go. We haven't played in a while.
I know, it's been so long, right?
Oh, get him!
Oh!
Daddy!
Yes, Callie?
Could you carry me downstairs? I want to go to the theater room.
Okay, all right, I'm coming right now.
But we just started playing.
I know, Camille, but she's got to get downstairs and I don't want her to try and go down and like hurt her leg. I don't want her to fall. I got to carry her, okay?
Okay.
All right, I'll be back in a little bit, as soon as I'm done helping Callie, okay?
Okay. Guess I'll just play by myself.
Daddy!
What's up, girl? You wanna go downstairs?
Yeah.
All right, I'm just gonna carry you, okay?
Okay.
You ready?
I wanna watch a movie.
You wanna watch a movie? All right, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Camaro! Come bring Callie's crutches downstairs, okay?
Okay.
Let's go.
Where even are they? Stupid crutches. She doesn't even need these.
Alright, Dad, it's time to pick a movie.
You want to pick a movie? You want to watch something?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, that one.
Here's the crutches.
Oh, thanks, Camaro.
Camaro, could you get me a blankie?
Sure. Dad, you're staying down here? You said you're going to play Fortnite with me.
I know, Camaro. I'm just gonna chill with Callie for a little bit. I think her leg is hurting right now, and I just wanna make sure she's feeling good before I leave her down here.
All right, fine.
Dad, what's wrong with Camaro?
I don't think anything's wrong with him. He's probably just, you know, a little bit bored, to be honest. I think he's just bored. Anyways, let's pick a movie.
Basketball by myself? Callie's getting all the attention with her broken leg. I do it everything by myself.
Let's get this workout. Let's go.
Dad, you're making me laugh. What's this?
All right. Go, Callie! What? You're working out with a broken leg! You're a beast!
Look at these muscles.
Oh! Oh, yeah? Look at these muscles!
Oh!
You're so tough, girl. You're working out with a broke. Are you okay? You're working out with a broken leg. You know, you're not crying.
I'm
proud of you. I'm proud of you, girl. You're tough. You tough.
You tough.
You tough.
You tough.
You tough.
You tough.
You tough.
You know what that taught me how to be tough.
That's my girl. I love you. All right, let's get this workout in. What do you mean? I'm just here trying to put Callie in a good mood. I'm just working out with her.
But Dad, you said you're gonna play Fortnite with me, and it's been like 2 hours now.
Camaro, you know I love you, but right now, look, I mean look, she's got a broken leg, okay? She's your little sister. I'm just trying to put her in a good mood, okay? I would do the same for you.
But this is not fair. I think she even faked this injury, because now she's getting all the attention.
What happened to him?
I honestly don't know, Callie. It's like he's getting jealous of you, but I mean, like, you broke your leg. It's not your fault.
Dad, I think I want to go now.
Where do you want to go?
I'll just go and sit down. I don't feel comfortable anymore. Camaro, it's okay. Could I talk to you for a minute?
No, just go.
Okay, just turn around for a second. I just need to talk to you. Just turn around.
What?
See how you think I faked my injury? That wasn't fake. But you know what, Camaro?
What, Callie?
I don't like seeing you sad. I want to cheer you up.
Well, how are you going to do that?
You want to play?
Well, what do you want to play?
On the pool table.
Sure.
Let's see how good you could do. Camaro! Camaro!
Whoa! What is that?
So I wanted to make a shield because I know you love Shields, and then it says from Callie.
I love it.
Here, you can keep it.
I'm gonna put it in my room. Thanks, Callie.
You're welcome. Now let's keep playing.
All right, let's go. And Callie, I'm sorry I was being mean to you. I just wanted some attention too.
Well, you always have me.
Thanks, Callie.
You're welcome. Now let's keep playing.
Okay.
Get ready for school. Come on.
Already, Mom? I just want to watch a little bit more TikTok.
TikTok is not teaching you what your teacher will teach you, okay? So get up. I hope this is what you're wearing because I don't got time, okay? You always meet me late for work. Come on, let's go now. Come on, come on, come on.
Okay.
Yep, that's right. Let's go.
Oh, that's so nice.
Callie, I see you reading your book. That's cute, but it's time to go to school. Come on, let's go. Come on, come on, come on, let's go.
But Mom, I don't want to go to school. I have a broken leg. I'm nervous.
You know what? It's completely okay to be nervous, but guess what? Kids break stuff all the time, okay? Kids break their hand, their elbow, their shoulder, their back, their leg, their knee, their toe, their finger. Guess what? They still gotta go and get an education, okay? And that includes you. So, let's go, come on. Hurry up, I'm gonna be late.
She put snacks.
Callie, look, I'm putting in my backpack.
Camaro, you crazy. But Camaro, I don't wanna go to school with my broken leg. What if people make fun of me?
I don't think they will, Callie. I actually think it's cool.
I might just tell Mommy that I'm sick.
I don't know if that's a good idea. Mom is really smart. She's probably gonna know that you're lying.
I'm an actor, bro.
All right, do your thing. I won't snitch, Callie. Nope.
All right, thanks, bro.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, guys, you know I'm in a rush, so I brought you guys some lunches. First things first, an apple a day keeps your teacher happy and the doctor away. Take it. Apple, yep, you're welcome. Rude. Callie, for you, we got Rotel, okay? Diced tomatoes with chilies. Make sure you bring a can opener so you can open it. And your favorite, sunflower seeds. And for you, my big boy, we got pickles, your favorite. I made sure I picked these up just for you. And they're already sliced, so you don't have to worry about cutting them yourself.
Yes.
And also, your favorite pancake mix. You like to like snack on it. Anyway, figure it out. Put it in your backpacks. Let's go. I told you guys I'm already running late, so come on, come on, come on. Put it in your bag. Go.
Okay.
Wait, hey, hey, wait, 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 wait. What is that Nerf gun doing in your backpack?
I'm John Wick.
I'm John Wick. Take it out, okay? Stop playing these games. Put your lunch in the backpack. Come on. What are you waiting for? Come on, I told you I'm gonna be late.
But I'm John Wick. Okay, let's go.
Oh, I'm John Wick. Camaro.
Yeah?
All right, it's time for me to act sick.
You really gonna do this, Callie?
I just really don't want to go to school with my broken leg.
I still think it's a bad idea, but just be careful.
Girls gotta do what girls gotta do. Yeah. Oh, my head hurts.
Big cap.
And I think I'm getting a tummy ache.
Where are these kids at? They're gonna make me late. I don't know. This car's taking its sweet time. Come on. Almost there. Almost there. Camaro, Callie, let's go. Come on, you guys. It's time to go.
I'm ready, Mom.
Mom, I'm actually not feeling good.
Since when you're not feeling good, Callie? You seemed fine earlier.
Mom, I have a headache, my tummy hurts, I have a cough. I just don't feel good.
Callie, you know, I know exactly how you feel, and it's actually just nerves. You know, first day back at school, you get kind of nervous. You know, you get the butterflies in your stomach, your head starts thinking about all these things. Whatever else you're feeling, it's just nerves. You're gonna be completely fine. Like, trust me, once you get there, you see your friends, your new teacher, it's all gonna go away.
No, Mom, I'm serious. I'm actually feeling sick. I think I might throw up.
Oh no, if you feel like you're gonna throw up, please stay home, okay? Your dad's in the office working. Maybe just go in there quietly and then he'll take care of you while I take your brother to school. Come on, Camaro, let's go. Callie, love you.
Mom.
Hope you feel better.
Okay,
maybe get some rest, have some soup. Come on, baby, let's go.
Okay.
Oh, come on, you can't be dropping your backpack. Let's go. Okay.
Yes, it worked. Hey, Daddy.
Hey, Callie. I thought y'all left for school.
Nope, I ain't going today. You wanna come play with me in the theater room?
Yeah, but why aren't you going to school today? Mommy said you could have the day off.
Yep, I got the day off.
All right, well, hey, I mean, if you got the day off, let's get it. Let's go have some fun.
Woo!
There you go.
Yeah.
Callie, watch out, watch out!
Oh my gosh!
Watch out!
Oh my gosh, Dad!
I got your back, don't worry!
Oh no, Dad, you're really low!
Oh, Callie, it's Mommy calling. Let me just see what she wants, okay? Hey, babe, what's up?
Hey, babe, what's up? What you doing?
Oh, I'm just here. I'm chilling with Callie. We're playing video games.
With Callie? Isn't she sick?
No, she's not sick. She's in a great mood.
Callie told me she was sick. That's why she wanted to stay home from school today.
Really? Oh, I didn't know.
Interesting. Okay, well, I'm gonna be home soon and I'll talk to her myself.
All right, see you soon, babe. All right, love you.
Callie.
Callie, Mommy just said that you told her you were sick today.
That was just for like a second.
Okay, you know what? Listen, this is between you and Mommy. She's coming home right now.
Right now?
She's coming home right now, so that's between you and your mom, all right?
Oh no.
Callie, hey girl.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, Callie. So, what's up? I thought you were sick.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm still sick, Mom.
Callie, you don't have to pretend with me because Daddy already told me that you're completely fine and you're having fun and playing games with him while I drop Camaro to school.
Okay, Mom, I'm sorry for lying.
Okay, Callie, I appreciate you apologizing, but why did you lie to me?
I just didn't want people to make fun of me because of my broken leg. I just can't walk and I have these silly crutches.
Callie, people may stare at you, but you know what? You're beautiful, okay? So if people stare at you or if people look at you funny, that doesn't matter. And you shouldn't let that bother you.
Okay, Mommy, but you're not mad at me?
Of course I'm not, Callie. I appreciate you coming clean and being honest with me. And you know what? Don't let anyone kill your confidence, okay? You're beautiful, you're smart, you're strong, and you can do anything. I always tell you that, right?
Yeah.
Always keep that at the top of your mind, okay?
Okay.
Don't let anything negative cross your mind and change your thoughts about anything, okay?
Okay.
You're perfect the way you are,
okay.
With a broken leg or anything else, okay?
Okay, Mom.
Love you.
Love you.
But I did hear how you were having a whole lot of fun playing Fortnite. But you didn't know I could play Fortnite too, okay? You trying to get into this match?
Of course, Mommy, let's play.
All right, let's go. Let me find a chest.
Camaro, wake up, bro. It's the weekend, baby.
What?
Come on, bro, it's the weekend. We got a whole lot of fun to have. Let's get up. Look, the sun is up. Let's get up, bro. Get up. It's the weekend. You ready to have some fun today?
Of course.
All right, let's get it.
All right.
Yo, this weekend, we're going to have the most fun ever. Go wake up your sister. Let's get it.
See you guys. Better in no time. Anyways, let's go outside and play in that new playground. Let's go, let's do it.
All right, Callie, come on, girl. We're going outside to the playground.
Watch how high I can go.
All right, bruh.
Woo!
All right. Whoa!
Bet you can't get me.
What?
Haha! No! Oh, dang!
Yeah. I'm gonna get you, bro!
Aw, I wish I could do something on the new park.
Oh, I got you! You're it, bro!
Yeah, I'm gonna get you! Oh, I got you! Hey, Callie.
There you are. We've been looking for you. Me and Camaro are about to go on a bike ride.
Okay, have fun, I guess.
All right, Callie, when we come back, we're going to chill with you. I promise. Love you.
Yeah, see you, Callie.
What's wrong, Callie? Wait, are you crying?
What's wrong, honey?
I just can't do anything fun with my broken leg. I can't go on the new park. I can't go on bike rides with them. And I even can't go swimming. I could do nothing fun.
I hear you, Callie. I know it really sucks right now. But it's only gonna be a few more weeks and then your cast is gonna be off and you'll be back to normal.
A few more weeks? That sounds like it's gonna take forever. I wanna take it off now!
But Callie, remember what the doctor said. They said that your ankle and your foot need some more time to heal, okay? You don't wanna take it off too early and then you go and have fun and then you hurt it even more than it is right now, okay? I promise you it won't be that much longer and these weeks are gonna fly by, okay? It'll be over before you know it.
All right, but what can we do?
We can do lots of things. We can play cards. We can play, what's that game called with the blocks? You know.
What?
Jenga. We can play Jenga. We can watch movies.
All right, let's go play Jenga, Mom.
Let's do it. And that doesn't require you to do anything with your foot. We can just sit and have fun together, all right? Jenga. Guess what, Callie?
What?
Today is the big day. Guess what? Can you guess what it is?
What? Someone's birthday? What?
Nope. Today is the day you get your cast taken off.
Are you sure you're not pranking me?
I'm not pranking you.
What?
Yes. Today is the day.
I want to go right now.
Yep, I know. It's been so long, but it finally came. Let's go.
Camaro, guess what?
What happened?
I'm gonna get my cast out today.
Oh my gosh, I'm so happy for you.
Thank you.
Like, it's finally gonna come off?
Yeah.
It's all better?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Good luck, Callie, I love you so much.
Okay, I'll see you soon, bro.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Callie. I know, you know what? It's not even gonna hurt. When they take it off, it's gonna make sure it feels good, that you can walk okay, and then that's pretty much gonna be it.
Okay.
I'm excited.
All right, time to go get this cast off.
Yeah.
Right? That's why we always gotta keep a positive attitude, right?
Yep.
These things are only temporary. Let's go inside. Wanna go swimming?
Yeah.
Wanna go on the swings?
Yeah.
Let's go do everything together.
Yes, we're home! Camaro, Daddy!
Come see!
We can do stuff together again.
Yeah, what do you want to do? Go swimming, play in the park, ride bikes?
Let's do all of that stuff.
Blue happy. Oh no, Kelly!
Hold on. Wait. Who is this? That's not my daughter. My daughter has a broken leg. Who is this? Is that really you?
Yes.
Hey, you gotta come stop. Finally. I'm so happy for you, Callie.
Me too.
All right, guys, let's go have some fun. Let's go.
Let's go.